Hello everybody, Slimark Day here, and just want to say I did my first day of high school today, and it's 11:47 p.m. And I just want to mention that before I go to bed, because I didn't record a video today because I was playing Super Mario Maker and other random stuff. So yeah, just want to mention that, and hopefully I get to record tomorrow. On Friday, maybe. I haven't uploaded anything for a few days, but soon I'll get to that. And yeah, just want to say that. And I think that's it. So, see you guys there. Hello guys, I am finally back, and it is the weekend, and yeah, it's October 3rd already, it's time to go fast. 10th. And the, since it's, I haven't recorded this for a while, since the day before school, but in the beginning of this video, I will put a part of the day after school. I mean, like, after the first day of school when I'm at home, just mentioning that. Great start. Actually, I kind of needed him, but I need him right here, so that's the big deal. Let's be honest here. Okay, should I restore him just in case I mess up? Okay. And yeah, I'll talk about school when I don't concentrate as hard. Find the coin. It's not really finding, it's just going through this. It's not much of finding anything. There we go, we did it. We have 50 now. Yes, 50. That is great progress. Great progress indeed. We might need this. So they come from the hole, okay. Interesting. Yeah, those penguins do remind me of New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Which I don't know, it might take me a year to last kind of, even though it's kind of getting oldish. Okay, that was close. But yeah, I haven't recorded for a while because I was busy and stressed out. I did this breakup thing on the 17th or 18th. Just makes sense. But yeah, I like the background sunset stuff. And yeah, and school. You know, it's my first year of high school, so it's kind of, so far it's easy, but probably get harder. There's Bowser's Warp Orbit. More marketing today for you guys. But it is nighttime. Okay, I'm gonna restore a point because I'm kind of far in it. I don't wanna get, I don't wanna die when I'm this far in. The save one, I usually do this too, because I kind of want to get a lot of lives just for funsies. So. Yeah, I'll tell you about my classes and stuff. A lot of people are scared of the school I'm in though, but when you're there, it's not that bad. It's people who are not even, never been in school don't know. Maybe because some, most of the kids are mean because of the religion, or I don't know. I forgot what they call it, different race. What? Why did it lag right there? It like slowed down, I couldn't get past that jump at speed. Oops. Yeah. Moving on. Good dude. Well, I have 60 lives. When I got that one up, though. But, oh man. Well, it's kind of annoying. That's just a little jump from the thing. 62 lives. But I had 60 when I got the unit past me. I'll show you. Maybe you got over there. How do you get this? Well, you wanna... Still wanna ignore this one. Since we got that far, I wanna do that. And just in case, 5, 10, just in case I didn't see it. Okay, game 1 is serious. Yeah, I'm at my great grandma's apartment. And she is moving. But yeah, she's moving pretty soon, like the end of October. So yeah, I have been here for... I've been here for three years. And yeah, since I did Super Mario Land, the first one. So maybe it was a few months, I think it was a few months before, when I... Kind of around the same time I moved. So yeah. 2012, late October or November. Okay, so I am missing something. Oh wait, I'm not. I thought I was missing a hero point, but I remember getting it. But 100% of that, I'm gonna check these. Okay, just in case. I kinda just wanna do it once. Actually, I wanna do it until I get 50, because I kinda wanna have 50 at the end of this world. So we'll just play. I don't know which one to do. Maybe this one. Just in case I lose, I'm gonna do this, just in case I lose. And yeah. Okay. Yeah, a lot of things have changed since the last time I recorded. Like, doing breakup and stuff for the first time. And high school is new to me. Okay, I win. So I guess that was a more of a never mind. It is not. Okay, I need more bear coins. Because I need more bear coins. Just play. First to race. First to 25. Yes. Just in case I lose, do that. I'm going to kind of want to win all of them. But we'll see what happens. Gotta commentate. Oh, I pressed a Y. Bad start. and being kind of appropriate for the next thing we're gonna do. Draw. That's new. Should I take it? I guess I'll take it. Wait, no. Actually, that was basically losing because I have lost spare coins. Let's do that again. This time, press Y again. Oh, wait. Press Y. I didn't mean Y. Wrong thing. You can't mess up. Just can't afford that. Okay, I win, yes. Okay. One more game. We should be here. One more game. Here we go. One more game. So, it's time for us to play. I don't know how many times I have to tell myself. Yeah. I hope you like the living room. Anyway, that was concentrate. I'm looking at the gamepad screen. Wow, that was a lot. Anybody get extra stuff for that? Okay, I'm done. Now I just gotta move on to the boss. Here we go. That does not sound threatening at all for a boss fight. Bleach House. Bleach House. Don't really worry about Bleach House, just wanna mention that. And yeah, we got Diddy with us. Let's go, girl. Wow, that's a bad start. Kind of want both Kongs. Is it three hits for the magic number? But that's one hit. Each hit I'll pause and do that, just in case I do. Oh, we got hit. Kind of want both Kongs for the last couple. That's all you gotta do is not mess up. We got a long level out of this. Last season. Okay, so. No, I don't care if I get hit. Actually, I'm getting hit. Okay, it's four hits for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it's five. I don't know.
Restarting.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. No, I don't know. Never mind. Just play this.
It's easier on my gamepad screen.
There's a little bit of lag. Okay, I can say, maybe it is 4 hits. Oh god, it's not over. Maybe it is 5. Maybe it's 6. Dang. I shouldn't have saved my other con. Yeah, this is related. What do you expect? What do you expect? Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna get lucky. Oops. Okay. This is a little too intense. I can choose how far I'm going. I can't concentrate at different things. I think I'm that coordinated. Okay, finally. Got that hit done. That was challenging. This might be a long video. Yeah, look at your gamepad screen. So remember, there's a little bit of button delay. Yeah. Just in case, I'm gonna do that. This is a little bit of a shortcut. Yeah, because of that, basically. I don't know when he's gonna like come back. Oh, that's so weird. But yeah. Oh god, we have so much to do.
I don't even know what to start. We can get the mirror.
Let's get the mirror first.
So I looked it up when it was before. Okay, let's go on to the mirror.
Yeah, is that in here?
Okay, I bought it with all my bear coins. I think that's the only thing we need to do. Can I leave? Okay, you can leave.
So we go to Barter's swap shop first, and not second actually. But if we already got the mirror, this would be first. Oh, it's up here. Yeah, I kind of have to like this. What the? Barter swap shop. Okay, so we're gonna trade that, I guess. Okay, there we go. Head off, buddy cops. That's what it says. Cotton Top Co. I guess we have to do that. Oh, no, there's a lot of things in there, isn't there? Can I go? Jeez. Something I'm missing. There's a gift I'm missing. Oh, okay. Finally, guys. Hey, guys. I'm gonna cut that out. That was ridiculous, but I finally found the polar bear. Jeez. Oh, God. That took forever. But yeah, we finally found that, cutting that out, because it was hard to find for some reason. It's no problem, it's no way. I get the point, man. That's free, so I don't know. I think. I don't know. But now, because you have to, you have to go up when you do that, because I didn't see that. Yeah, I'm so out of it, I guess. So now we'll go to that depressed bear. Depressed bear somewhere. Top curls. And look at that. Top curls. So, now we'll get the gift and trade it in for something. What is it going to be? Oh, he doesn't like it. It's too heavy. Now, we go to the Bear Canyon and Mechanus. Yes. Okay, boy, boy. Okay. So this brings us to a canyon that we can shoot up to that island. Sky High Secret. Kind of reminds me of Super Mario 64. Hey, how are you? Hey. Wow, that's really, really easy. Man. Oh, that's so easy. So easy. That was one of the easiest ones. Oh, we just fall off. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we can move on to the next world because we need to play one more level. Okay, so we already have cutting to do. So the first level is Buzzer Barrage. Okay, here we go. This is a really long level, and God, this recording is gonna be long as well, which I don't really like. Don't like it being over 30 minutes. This is a lot to watch at one time. So here's the mechanic. Is doing that. And, okay, I
some bear coins that we don't need anymore today. I think we should do this because we haven't done that for a while since we did all those chores, basically. Like that. Oh god, I gotta sneeze. I've been sneezing just a little bit more. So it's actually not too bad. Sneezing feels good, but it's just like snot. I don't know where I'm going. This is a real long one. At least helicopter. Helicopter. I'm gonna look at my gamepad screen. It's a little bit easier. TV is just hard for me. It just is.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, one more. I think we have one more after this. Okay, hit it. Or not. Skip an arrow then. Okay, we had a couple seconds left, but at least we made it through. The first try. Okay, I'm lost. Where do I go? Probably locked. Actually, I don't know. Okay. Sounds like fun to me. Sounds like fun to me. Yeah, it doesn't kill me, so. Hold on. Yeah, I'm guessing it's wolves. Yeah, of course. I can go down? Yes, I can. Secret banana bunch. Okay, so we have to stay in between. Oh god, I'm bad at that, I guess. Who cares? And yeah, this is a long level. Checkpoint. I don't know what the checkpoint is. Annoying levels all there. Felt like I was kind of far. Not really. But we still gotta do that. Pick a banana bunch. I don't know, I'm doing this because I don't want to do that again. That's just like when I say that. But when I do that, more like. Oh my god. Stop it. You're annoying. They're sort of annoying. Yeah, they're annoying. I didn't even, like, I just stayed there and waited. Gotta get hit, no matter what happens. Oh, they're kind of close. Copter people. Not even people, I'm talking. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. Buzzers. Stop touching me, don't touch me. Go on, go for you guys. Get it. You want something from us? Okay, here we go. I wasn't expecting that. Didn't know. Okay, I wasn't expecting to go up that quickly, so we just don't know. Wow. Some things you're just not allowed to know, I guess. Okay, we got a way right here. So that makes sense. Leave me alone. Stress me out. Okay. Oh, so yeah, the last bonus area is probably going to be just after you use purple sparks. Okay, just get the barrel already. That is already frustrating enough. Sometimes you don't expect stuff. Yeah, is this a you shoot? Yeah, this is a you guy. More of a you guy. Yeah, that looks suspicious. Okay. Yeah, I see it. Just pick up the barrel. That's not even worth it, because there's no K. Oh god. How long is the video? Oh, 41 minutes. Already? I don't know if that's fast. Yeah, I forgot the K, so it's not even worth the G. So, just gonna speedrun this a little bit. Since I know where it's going. And this video is really long. I don't really like the long ones. Are you kidding me? gotta do all this again?
Oh my god!
This is messed up. I'll have to cut this out too, right? I don't know, maybe I do. Oops. I didn't know I that was gonna touch him. But I should save point when I get here. Because this is where it gets just like everybody here. You know? Okay, so don't speak fiction. What is that guy coming in there? Did I save point? Yeah, I did. Just wanted to check. This is one time I thought I did. But I didn't. My point is, I screwed up. Oh my god! Oh. That was close to my face. Oh, I forgot! I keep forgetting. I'm stupid. Business is business. Forever. Okay, we're gonna save point right here. This is the end of the level, so. Go. So we wanna do that. So yeah, I just wanna let you know. Don't tell me I have to do a different column. That would be annoying. He's on a different side of the screen. What the heck? It's not even fair. It's faster than you think. It's like, wow. Hi. Oh god, I didn't know he was gonna come back and cheat like that. Damn. Oh god, this is annoying. Like, you don't know where he's, what side he's from. That's the funny part. Like, you don't know where side he's gonna come from. Ah, he's gonna come from that side. See? Oh my god, what are you supposed to do? I know you're supposed to jump on his head. But I don't understand. Which side is gonna come from? It's the weird part. Oh my god, just be normal for once. That's all you gotta do. This is really annoying, you know. So if you don't know until you see it. See how easy that was? So I had to do that the whole time. Just, good morning! Oh. Well. That's pretty good. Getting that bonus. Now I'm mentioning it. Not sure what that was. Just eat this. Eat it. Aching pain. This is painful. Helicopter, those helicopter drops. Also, this world, I forgot to mention, is not best, but. Oh my god, that's annoying. Annoying. Am I not fast? I just gotta wait. and stuff. Okay, we're done with this video. This video is almost 50 minutes. Last video was actually longer. It was like an hour. But that's it. And just want to save, I guess. Okay, we're 64% done with the game. So this is all the stuff we have. Let's see what game you're playing. Mate. Also, she dies in this. Spoilers. Okay, you have to talk to the bear to do that, okay. And that is it, guys. We'll see you guys for more Donkey Country 3. Peace. I'll talk about my class in the next video, hopefully. Bye.